May the land gods forgive our trespass. What is that?
A kind of wall. Made of light. We'll have to find a way around.
We'll follow your lead, Aloy.
Up here! Prepared. What's that ahead?
Like a cauldron door.
Understand what's going on in there. You're gonna need one of these. On the temple. Just like this. There's blue light on the door.
Yeah, it takes some getting used to.
Don't worry, Zoe. I help.
Now listen. The machines we've been fighting, they're different. More dangerous. That means there's something very powerful somewhere beyond that door. And it wants us dead. Follow my lead. And be ready for anything. We have to find the core of this place.
There's so much metal.
Who built this place?
Machines. Not like any you've seen before. Machines in here. We'll have to take them out.
Ready? So this is a cauldron, where machines are born.
It looks like one, but if the land gods come and go, then they aren't just made here. They're being repaired, too.
And the spirit you're after is in here?
Minerva? Maybe, but I have a feeling that's not all.
Those cables are glowing.
I've seen them before. They're like an infection. That thing I said that wants us dead? It takes over places like these and makes killing machines. It's called Hephaestus.
Even the mountains run into prints.
Cables are blocking the way up. You two wait here. I'll find another path.
Okay. What are those panels on the floor? How are you doing, Zell?
This place was meant for the land gods. No Utaru has ever set foot in here. But I had to, right? To help you and Aelin. Still to find Fowl.
That demanded something. Looks like parts of those pillars are melting.
Maybe if I shift the gears, I can lock them into place. Make a path up.
Yeah. It reveals things. Lights, images, glyphs, weaknesses on a machine.
Floor panel. Exposed rotating gears on the pillars. If I shoot them, I can lock the pillars into place.
Can you stand on that panel? Like this? Good. Stay there.
Climb all the way up now.
What's that thing beyond the wall?
More pillars. Might be a way across if I can get them into the right position. Another floor panel. But I can't shoot the gears on the pillars from here. Maybe if I can find something to weigh this down? It should be heavy enough. I think I can get the crate through that shield, but I'll have to go around.
Did you find a way across, Aloy?
I'm working on it.
On the pillars should be exposed now. Looks like there are only two pillars this time.
Close.
One more set of pillars. There should be a floor panel nearby to activate them.
They're drawing back. We can climb up that vent.
How do we cross?
Cables are twisted around that node on the other side. I'll see if I can get to it.
We'll wait here.
Damn. How do I get back up there?
Are you okay down there?
Yeah.
Jump.
The beam's retracting, Aloy.
Okay. Now, how to get up to the node? I can grab this for my stash later.